What would you say are the top two or three challenges that make it really hard to get this message out?
Our attitudes. Attitudes towards teachers. Although we see them as, wow, the word teacher, they're I call them knowledge giver. It's our attitude towards what they do for us as a whole. Our attitudes have to change about how important they are. When you don't have something is when you really understand how valuable. And this is the part that bothers me. As we progress into and beyond this COVID-19, we really need to understand, where are our teachers? Do we have enough? Will we have enough? And that, unfortunately, is a wake-up call. That is when Americans will come together and say, you know what? We've got to stop the bleeding. And so that's really number one, changing our attitudes. When we see a teacher, and I'll give you a metaphor. So when you see someone in the military, you stop and I would hope you say, thank you for what you're doing in our country for protecting us. You would think, right? Then you have other people in our society, maybe someone high profile. You tell a football player, good job, you played a good game, because they're million-dollar players. I mean, I don't want to bring that up about all NFL players had teachers. But the other part, changing the way we see them and the way we value them, that is one of the biggest, I would say, deterrents in regards to raising the status of teachers in our country. Number two, we have to pay our teachers more money. We've got to grab into someone's pocket, this government, the system. We've got to turn that knob. We've got to give them more. They have to take care of their families. They can no longer survive on the money that they're getting for the price that they pay to give us knowledge. They're giving us knowledge. It's a lofty price. So give them what they deserve. Changing the attitudes, giving them more salary, you know, making sure they have enough salary. And then number three, be concerned about where they are. Respect them. Don't make their lives stressful. And these are just common, everyday, we forget that teachers are really going through a lot right now and during this time of COVID-19 and maybe beyond, because we're changing, our whole educational system is going to change. And so if we don't stop and pay attention, change your attitude, give them more money, and pay attention to their personal needs by just doing something kind, like a teacher buddy, then we're not gonna have enough teacher force for the next generation of learners. So those are the three areas that I feel like we need to really focus on right now.